empowerment, community participation, and national ideology are not three different things. They're the same thing. In fact, the empowerment of a nation is, after all, a sum total of its empowered individuals and empowered communities. The goal of PURA, which is to provide good income generation to individuals, is to provide empowerment to community by cooperatives and community-owned business enterprises. The goal of having technology and management in farming, the goal of improving healthcare and education and other such social sectors by the way of entrepreneurship, ultimately would lead to a good, educated, healthy, a good income generating country, which is good for the overall economic growth and overall prosperity, happiness and peace of the nation.